have evolved beyond man. At last, I'm going to put an end to this senseless, war-riddled world. All of humanity, all the nations will learn what pain truly is. Fear would breed a strong aversion to war. Conflicts would cease. It can be said that this world is still in the process of maturing, that it's still on a path to stability. Pain will make the world grow up, just like it forced us to grow up.